I also have a nonprofit Prana Yoga Training Foundation that we take donations for to offer scholarships for those that aren't able to do the full payment of the program, for increased props and to help support the facility and teachers that are out there willing to take this practice to the community and offer it as a place of service for those not able to pay for the practice.